The ant has been defeated. Nice. Are you hunting the ants? Let's see. What am I doing here? Where am I? The ant was hunting me. Oh, I see.
I have a special quest for you. Which quest would you like?
So hey, anyway, hi Faye. Welcome. How is the Faye doing?
Here's your favorite. Yeah, I love that one too. Yeah.
What's the Faye been up to? All the cool things, I'm sure. She's eating dinner at the moment, huh? Do the coolest things, it's true. Only the coolest things. I missed.
Making progress. Oh. But I need this.
Two Ludrock and hang out with Nezreal Sunspear. What could possibly be cooler than that? I don't know, I feel like Keanu Reeves is cooler. Just, I mean, maybe. Slightly. I've yet to hit that.
I'll take this. Thank you.
Oh, I see.
Doing great.
I got you. Look at all these piranhas.
Let's go.
Wait, what? Jewel Lily? Where's the jewel? Oh, there it is.
Gotcha.
Yo yo. Hey Battle. Welcome, welcome. How you doing? Made it up. Nope. It doesn't get here till tomorrow. Tuesday. Excuse me? Still playing on the not so great one. What is this? Do you have anything that I can destroy that one? No. I got Paratoad. Perfect. Only the shiniest of new pictures. There's stuff on top of here. There's a whole lot of... not a lot up here. Gotcha. What does this lead to? That's the top of the other room. I was already in here. But yes, the new monitor is set to arrive. Woo! Tomorrow? And it's supposed to be pretty dang good. It's quite exciting. I don't think I've had a very good monitor ever, so. Hopefully, it's pretty good and does not suck. Fish.
I'll take this. Thank you.
Is it going to be like I didn't know games look like this? Pretty much.
But I need this.
Things are gonna look very strange. Bah. I already harvested that one.
I'll take this. Thank you.
This one? I did. Okay. What are you guys fighting over here? You fighting fish? You're gonna be able to see every scale on those monsters? Hopefully. That'd be neato. I'll be able to see enemies in Apex from further than 30 feet away. That'll be great. Alright, so we're gonna go. Yep. 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 No! Okay, well. I don't think I can even get up there from down here. It gets me to say a wow. Sometimes Ezra throws in more than one, so you get a lot of value for your points. Point values. Should we kill a Ludroth over here? I think we should kill a Ludroth. Because I want to. Yeah, we gotta kill the loot rock. Miss with my powerful attack, and then they get smacked. All right, perfect.
Thanks, buddy.
Ah, they're too wide. Okay, thank you for the 30 months, Monster Hunter. Yes. I don't know what I'm doing.
You're going down.
Come on. How's Uki doing? Doing well, I hope. I need to turn the fan on. Hold on. One moment. Doing alright. How about yourself? I'm doing pretty decent. Decent enough. As I get into that hunter-gatherer lifestyle. well, that's not good. We need the Ludra to not be here because... Wow. Wow. So if they kill a Ludra, we're gonna... The quest will be completed. Welcome, Lobo. Oh! No!
Run, Whoopi!
Hey, where's my throwing knives? Where'd they go? Oh. Need my cat to stop fighting. Garfield, get the heck out of there.
You're my best pal.
I wonder if I can cut his tail off. We're gonna do this one. And we're gonna do this one. Garfield has a lust for blood that I've never seen before. Trying to get damage on the tail.
Here comes the pain.
Boom. I didn't cut off. Stop moving your dang tail. You know you want it to get cut off.
Be careful!
Ow. Come back here, dog. Quit chasing.
Let's go.
Goodness.
I can do this.
I could flash bomb them. That's they went asleep. And there's heckin' things in here. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. It's heckin' Ludrons all over the place. So let's see, we're going to do this one.
Okay, here we go!
Boom! Boom! Get the heck out of here. Just run, Garfield. It's not worth it. Hey, I killed it. Yeah. I killed it with kunai. Well, I wasn't expecting that, but that tail was securely attached. It was super glued on, it seems. I gotta take out the rest of these fellas over here. No, I don't wanna. Alright, well, I'm riding a Foxo. Those poor scaled doggos. Yeah. They, how do you know they were poor? They could add millions in the bank. Yeah, you gotta hide from the bandits who wanna steal your cash. If everyone thinks you're poor, then, you know, you can't, they won't wanna steal from you, see? I didn't even see a decent moss patch in the bed cave.
Has been added. Have a look.
We gotta fight a Baroth and a Kezu. Guess we'll fight a Baroth.
Get your bunny doggo right here! Oh man, so good! You yeah!
Ba-dooey! Look at me, covered from head to toe.
Desolate wasteland.
Alright.
Perfect for light-hearted hunts. But do not let your guard down. Don't pull any stunts.
What?
For the mud hides secrets, and none of them are good. Where once was sand and water, A monster is now stood.
Just hit 329k channel points. Now that's a lot of channel points. Another poor cat. Tropical berry. I need to get some more, I need to get some expensive channel point goals. Like, water? I don't have water. I got some salt on my desk, I can drink that. The Baroth is beats out. Ow! Baroth is destroying me. No.
Give me strength. Something's coming.
Ooh.
Thanks, buddy.
Stop that. Oh. I don't know what Infernal Melody does, but I've got it now. Ow. Oh no, he's gonna run me over! I'm stunned!
You'll be fine!
Ah! Well, that was good. That went well.
I'm all recovered! Run, Whoopi!
Perfect. My first death is to a freaking Baron. Sad. What a sad set of events. Standing there. What? Freaking get out of here, you heckin' jaggy. You freaking jaggies. Oh!
You're my best pal.
Let's see. What am I doing? I don't have any explosives or anything. What's this thing? That's a brew here. Well, I guess we're doing this.
Here comes the pain. Oh, here we go.
It's a cool little yaku. What?
Yay!
I didn't even do anything. He just died. Should I go get water now? I mean, you did redeem it. Or, I could just scam. Just scam the chat. That's cool too, right?
Yeah.
I'm sure people don't mind. It's not like they worked hard for these points. This is something around here. There's a thing right here in this... Bounty said there was a thing in here. There's a thing in here. Ooh! is a sale.
I've got some good deals for you. This should be fun.
Not bad, I'd say.
What are you looking for? Thank you for your patronage.
Uh-huh. Make sure to check the special quest as well. Good luck.
Okay.
Time for a rest.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna just let the dongle cutscene play, and then I'll be right back.
Yeah, I love that one too.
One moment. Okay, I'm back. And we can start. Faceless foe. They've got no face.
Nocturnal creatures coming out to feast.
We're skipping the cutscene. I don't want to watch it.
Ready to go! Let's go!
So they are this way. They're in a cave, I think. No!
Nice.
Wasn't even worried. Hunters are kind of weird. They won't even hesitate to just grab a handful of poop. They'll just do it. Oi. the roof.
Get ready!
Dying. Screaming on the roof.
I'll take this. Thank you.
Minerals.
This isn't good.
Uh-huh. I'm dead. Frick. What do I get for getting the minerals? Get freaking murdered.
Let's go.
Lucky life. Up here. There it is. How do you take a photo? There we go. I heckin' nerd. I broke something. Yeah.
I'm gonna take over for you, okay? We're done here. Okay, here we go.
Ah, frick. It's a freaking neck attack. Always gets me.
Nothing personal.
Alright, we're gonna do this one.
Okay, here we go.
Boom. Running away.
No. Now's my chance.
No, you don't do that. Miss. Be dead. Nope. I might be dead. Here we go. We're gonna throw some trap bugs down. Yeah, it was because of the trap bugs. Wouldn't have done it without those. Pale extract. I got 3 pale extracts. Okay. Quest complete. And that should be, that's all of the 3-star quests. The only thing left is the 4-star.
A special quest has been added.
The urgent side.
Here's the quest list. Don't forget to eat.
Gotta kill a monkey. Should I swap up weapons to something else? Cause like, hunting horn is good, but like, it's... not nearly as good as like, by yourself. See if I can craft any better dual blades.
Are you foraging or upgrading?
What do we got? We got poison. This could be cool. It's got poison boost, affinity, and buddy rally. That could be cool. I could craft the Kezu daggers. They have thunder and paralysis on them. And affinity. That sounds pretty good, actually. What am I currently using? I'm using these dual hatchets. They don't have heckin' anything. They're just 90 damage. I think this one is what I'm gonna go for. Kezu daggers.
No problem.
Yeah. I got some pretty sick daggers. Kind of. They're dagger-ish.
Get your buddy Dongo right here! Oh man! So good!
Yeah! Monkey wrench in your plans.
Stands a false sentry.
Bombay jeans.
Mission. Once it spots movement, it puts its tail in position. Its plan to pelt prey coming into fruition.
No, the Bombay
territory. And there is no admission.
Harassing the Bombadgies for no reason.
Ready to go.
Rude. Is it in where is it? It's in 6. That's where it is. I probably need to get some Speary birds before I go there. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get the Speary birds. There's one. Plus one defense. Ooh, and there's an attack one. Another defense. Some health. Stamina. This one will be useful. This is a beetle, if I can hit with it, of course. Got two more birds over there. Here's a puppet spider. Nice. I That's not what I wanted. I've been stunned. Oh, he's behind him. What do you mean? What do you mean? Frick. Freaking stunned again! I'm so dead. I'm gonna set you on fire. Screw you, dude. He just keeps running away. I don't want to stink me. Immune to heckin' paralysis? I feel like you should have been paralysis by now. Poison fruits, how about that? Yeah. Ow. Stop. have yet to be paralysis at all. I don't like it. I wish that you would get that. Oh, this has got some bombages. Go get him! Well, that didn't work. Woohoo! Bombage barrage! Stop running away from me. We're almost dead. This guy might actually kill them.
Goodbye. Thanks, buddy.
Must be immune to paralysis, cause like it's not going off at all. Much damage and yet still live.
Don't fail me now.
Or maybe my weapon is just not, it's not good enough for that. Monkey. Oh, we could get some jaggy stuff. This isn't a jaggy. It's a jagris. It's completely different. I did. I got water. I drank it. It's over here. Yeah, I even drank more. Just for free. Didn't even cost you anything.
I'll take this. Thank you.
Shoom. Ah.
Yay, oh, I did get it.
I died. Fell over. Dead. Four-star quests. That was bananas.
Bunny Dongo are a taste of heaven. Which quest would you like?
The best quest. I'm gonna look around town real quick.
Hey, oh, it's you. See you. Look.
I'm having a sale. You wish to try your luck?
A wonderful prize.
Anything else around here? Some stuff in the gathering hub. Buddy Plaza. The time has come. But this bug fella. Here we go. I need to upgrade my weapon real quick.
What's up?
With a rampage upgrade.
Hey, come to me if you need new gear.
I didn't want to talk to you.
Hey. Very well.
Here we go. 6 attack. More paralysis build up. Or thunder element. Probably paralysis build up.
Now get hunting.
Place got upgraded. I get 40 health now.
Trial by fire. Torrents most dire. The dead beckon atop their pyre.
This is a new map. Not been here. In this playthrough. I have been here before. On Switch.
Let's see.
Monster fossil. I didn't actually know that was there. It's new to me. Oh, there's a thing right here. Just keep this. What am I looking for? Legendary herb. I don't know what that looks like. What's a legendary herb look like?
Nice.
Is it another relic record? Says there's one right here.
Nice.
up here. Only two more somewhere. Four more. There's only four more somewhere. Not two. Here, somewhere.
Nice.
Where is it? Am I blind? Where is it? Weird. Okay. So it's not there. I don't know where it is, but it's not there. Uses gust crab.
Gotcha.
Should be right here, then. Up here? There it is.
Nice.
Blast nut. Found a sub camp. Got one left. Which is interesting because I've not even discovered most of the map. And there it is. Ear wiggling. Peanut dongo.
How may I help you? Take care. Welcome. Come back anytime.
Good day for a hunt. Which quest would you like?
Somnicamp? Somnicamp.
Don't forget to eat.
So I got this mint eater. This is extends writing time. I got a whole bunch of new ones. They increase resistances. So we're gonna go with that one, this one, and this one. Perfect.
A miraculous spring, clear as children's song. Deep runs its stream, elegant but strong. A lullaby is sung, soft sounds of seduction. Its dulcet tones inducing sleep and serpentine destruction.
Kinda ugly. It's kinda ugly. Where's its nose? Over to Area 10, because I suspect that's where it is. I have no idea, but that's my guess. That's a Baryoth. It's a Baryoth. So it's gotta be in Area 11 then, right? Oops. No. Stop running.
Gotcha.
Be right there. Nice. Heckin', it's leaving.
We're done here.
Give me strength.
Nothing personal.
I I'm sleeping. Hey DJ, ow. This, huh? Get some trap bugs. Well, I'm going to sleep. That's not what I wanted. I'm not paralyzing this beat at all. Yeah, I'm playing some Dual Blades. Although it's not working all too well.
Here comes the pain.
Quit moving! You just die like a normal monster.
Gotcha.
But what's up? What's new with you?
Excuse me?
You're very far away. Getting bullied.
You're going down. I'll teach you a lesson.
By these heckin' monsters. Head weapon.
Okay, here we go.
Ah. Maybe I'm crazy, but like I'm not inflicting any heckin' paralysis on this guy.
This is gonna hurt! Give me strength!
What? How did that miss? I'm gonna hide. Anything useful in here? I didn't hide. I just kind of ran out of corner. Yet to paralyze something. I killed it. No paralysis. Don't mind me, just choking on water. Meowth and Ares are back. And see what's up with there.
Let us begin.
Calico over here.
Let us trade.
Up is a Baryonth. I don't want to fight a Baryonth though. Baryonth heckin' is OP.
Good luck.
I'm here for you. Here's your favorite. Yeah, I love that one too. You.
Volvadon is paralysis based, so.
Austere mountains, devoid of reason and laws.
There they are.
A rounded mass descends, made of fangs and claws. Tumbling, tumbling, closer and closer. And when it unfurls, your time will be over.
Ready to go.
Yeah. We're gonna need a lot of speary birds, I feel. Charge forward.
Not a problem.
Ah, there it is.
Found it.
Hey?
Ew. Ooh. Getting the heck out of here. I should have picked up some deodorant.
Run, Whoopi! Strategic retreat!
I got my tent, it should heal me. And there they go. They're tearing up the cliff. Ooh, Dragonite. I broke its like shell. Maybe I should have gone with poison instead of paralysis. Meowment.
Listen to me. Goodbye. Here comes the pain.
Oh heck. You pooted. It is pretty nasty. Got me again. it's leaving.
Let's go! Now's my chance!
Come back. That poor thing. But it really went well at the end there. So that was pretty good. And the one paralysis creature was the only one that I paralyzed so far. Weirdly enough. Glowy. So much bloom. Why the heck do I have a Remobra head? As part of the loot. Who's out here decapitating Remobras?
Bunny Dongo are a taste of heaven. Here's the quest list.
Off your rocker.
I'll be here if you need me.
I'm gonna check out
how are you doing? My hammer's ready.
Weapons, seeing if there's anything new. Bone.
Some hunters literally take hours. I'm used to waiting.
So I could take poison, which would just make things a lot easier, because poison's pretty strong. Maybe not.
See you later.
Third wheel. We're gonna hunt the Bezerios. I didn't want to talk to you. It's still broken.
In the darkness of the night, fragrant blossoms.
Ready to go! Run, Whoopi!
Ah. So I didn't fix it. Yeah. It doesn't say on my Discord that it's, that I'm streaming right now. Even though I am. Rumble, rumble, rumble. Is this the one we're fighting over here? It is the one we're fighting. Set me on fire. Killed it. Ooh.
You're my best pal.
Ha ha ha. Ow, he's squishing.
Oh no, you don't! Let's go!
I beg you. Mister. Probably pretty close to dead. Did I just harvest a Macolite from this guy?
Let's go!
That's kinda weird. That's kinda funky. Nothing even out here.
Yay! I did it!
Deals for you. You wish to try your luck?
Bingo.
That's quite good. Come again.
I got a bingo.
It's a good day for a hunt. I'll be here if you need me.
What do you want?
Scrum scoring. Cool little Yaku. Really, Yaku's actually pretty good. It's just strong.
The hunters literally take hours. I'm used to waiting.
Versus my, what's a guy that has like skills? Affinity boost. Spirit bird double. Occasionally increases the effect of spirit birds. Just straight up 6% more crit or 6 more attack. Bring it up to more crit chance, I suppose. 6 more damage per hit, or straight up more crit damage, or more chances for crits. I don't even know which one would be better.
There's nothing wrong with using the spoils of war to guard it.
I'm gonna just do crit. Because I want more crits. Now, if you excuse me, we'll be right back again. I'm gonna see, if food things are of the ready. I'll be right back. Never mind, they already put the food away, so I guess I'll starve.
Oh, hello. Here's the quest list. Good luck.
Hunt the Wrathian.
Arid plains at night, flames billowing
fish.
High. This is where she makes her realm. Best to not go nigh. Fire scorching the earth, lighting up the sky. When Her Highness sets her eyes on you, it's time to say goodbye.
very far away. It's not the right button. It's not the right button at all. Oh, there's bombs down here, I guess. Spirit birds.
Excuse me.
They are. What? You can't just leave? I decline. They're too heckin' tall. Interrupted them.
I'm gonna take over for a sec, okay?
Which is good for me, because
we're done here. Get ready! You're doing great! This is gonna hurt!
Just tail whipping constantly.
Something's coming! Here it comes! Be careful!
Woo!
Woohoo!
They still got
you, but I need this.
Oh, ho.
Here goes. Way closer to this camp than they are in. I'm back.
Where I currently am. So. Is there anything on them that isn't broken? No, everything is broken. Take it back. Now everything is broken. Ah.
I feel terrible.
Animated. Maka maka. Three scales. You're doing well. I'm doing pretty decent myself. I may only do a couple more quests here. I am getting fairly hungry. Hunt this thing.
Be careful out there.
I've got some great bargains. You wish to try your luck?
Ooh.
Spirits smile upon you today.
Money. we're hunting a Baryon.
I've got lots of tasty snacks for you. I knew you were gonna say that.
Baryon is heckin'
yeah.
Strong.
Enough of that.
A biting cold, freezing winds cutting deep. Enter its domain, and the price will be steep. Don't fall for the charm of its shining white gown, for it will tear you up before taking you down.
I'm gonna ride this Azuchi in the battle. Break those teeth. Give me those teeth of yours. Woo! It's a Kezu. Oh. I think these guys kinda suck though. Okay. got most everything broken on this guy. Just gotta get the tail cut off. Third Twitch baby.
Okay, here goes nothing.
Hey, Slifu, thank you for the 27 months. How are you doing? Where's the... There it is. There's the deal.
But I need this.
So well. Going to bed. Have fun with your stream. Thank you, Slifer, for the support. Hope you have a wonderful night. Get some good sleeps. That's a lot of mayhem. Give me some teeth. That's not a teeth. Oh well. Didn't get any teeth, but I'll probably get some from the rewards, at least.
Yeah.
I get it. I got two. Maybe that's enough to craft something. Probably not, though. Probably need like 10 of them.
Make sure to check the special quest as well. Which quest would you like?
Hunt a Magna Malo. The Muppets. Sure, you know what? We'll kill the Magna Malo.
Don't forget to eat.
Let's do it. This may be a mistake. We shall see. We're gonna get. Yango Defender. And then. Pretty difficult to
suppose. A grudge towards all life, given form in flame. Stalks unsuspecting creatures.
Toby Kadachi.
That it seeks to maim. Its prey turns round to face it, preferring a hero's death. Knowing that this purple fire will steal its final breath. Pray for its
Dead.
Soul. For this creature of pure evil shall swallow the world whole.
Barbarous beast.
Ready to go.
Yeah. Let's do this. I think I'm gonna ride one of the other monsters into the area, so we can get some bonus damages on there. Get a wire bug before I ride it would be immensely useful. It's like a bonus 100 damage.
Excuse me?
You got any wire bugs around here?
Gotcha.
Now there's one right here. So I guess we'll take that one. There may be one already over here. I don't remember.
Let's go, everyone! I'll teach you a lesson!
Alright, there we go. We got Hypnosum on our squad. Where you going, Magnamalo? What? Can I not go up there? What the heck? How come he can just jump right up there? I've been bamboozled. And my wire bug that I picked up is gonna run out. Keep knocking them over.
Goodbye. Here comes the pain. Nothing personal.
This is good.
Trusty as ever.
Frick. Please, get the bubble. Jeez. Are you kidding? I died anyway. Heckin' bubble. He's like, oh, you wanna pick up the loot? You wanna pick up the loot again? No, not really.
I'm all recovered!
I'm heckin' in a different zip code now. Gosh dang it. At least we can take a Zuchi up to see him. I guess. I don't know. Thank you. yeah, nice. He's blind and he still smacked me. What the heck was that? What a bunch of malarkey. Whoa. Did I cut his tail off, or the heck was that? Something else breaks. One more claw, and I've got his back that I need to destroy.
This is gonna hurt.
Boom. Pretty close to dead, I think. Oh, he's limping away. He is close to dead.
Let's go. Two foot.
Let's see here. What do we wanna do here? There's a thunder beetle. It's like a thunder beetle thumb. Just killed them with a thunder beetle.
Here goes.
Magna Malo's dead. That doesn't do anything, doesn't seem like it does anything cool. Just kind of moves me. Yeah, that's not, I don't know. It's gotta be like a combo or something you can do with that.
Job defeating Magna Malo, Kimura Hunter.
You are what I call a true hero.
Welcome back. We heard you beat that Magna Malo. Way to
yep,
go!
Yep, he's super dead.
We've been thinking about what Elder Fugen told us, about what we could do to help protect everyone in the village. All I can do is take care of buddies.
And I can only prepare Dongo for you. But then, we figured that all the work Yori does actually makes your life a lot easier. And my delicious treats keep everyone happy and in good health.
And that's how we contribute to Kimura.
Fine answer. I knew Kimura Village had the brightest kids around.
Well now, I think it's time for me to get back to doing my part, don't you think?
Right, me too.
And me three.
Greetings, cuties.
Okay, time
hey,
for some new recipes.
Welcome, welcome.
I've been thinking of a Magna Malo menu. I'd use some dark chocolate.
What's snapping in?
Sounds heavenly. Let us know when it's
finished. I gotta say you did a great job, Hunter. Thank you. Take it.
I just beat the story mode.
This thing's been passed down in Kimura for generations.
The solo story mode.
You defeated Magna Malo, so now it's yours. Take it, will ya? I'm getting too old to be lugging this thing around.
Yep.
Go on.
So aggressive.
I feel lighter already, kid.
Just take it, just take the sword. Take it, gosh dang it. And then it's credits time. As you can see. So yeah. Beat the story, but that is like, I don't know, a quarter of the game maybe? If that. For side machines. actually, I'm pretty hungry. I'm probably gonna hop off stream and go get food. Most everything else in the game is like multiplayer stuff. So. Birds.
See?
What? It just created three different colors out of the color white. It's not. That was magic. More generic people. I need to play one of these games. I mean, this is the newest one. It's pretty good. It's probably got the best weapon options of all of them. I mean, it makes sense because it's the most recent, but... I mean, I could probably skip this. Yeah, I could skip this. I've already seen this, so. And then, you know, normal credits. Look at all these things. The hottest around.
Come again.
And there's another lottery going on.
For you. Not bad, I'd say. Anything catch your fancy?
Got anything new? No.
Come again.
Core Fang. Don't know what that does. Everyone wants to talk to me.
Yep. Take care.
Oh, hey. You got more for me? I have 15 buddies. Yep.
See ya.
Okay. Kick some butt.
Hang in there. Uh-huh. See ya.
Is that it? Here?
Welcome!
Rice Bane. Stealth Dongo. Is that it? We got more stuff around here. What? What? You want to talk to me more?
Yep, yep.
Still wants to talk to me?
Mm-hmm.
See ya. That's it for them. From my pawns to your pocket. There's still stuff here. Is it this lady? This lady.
Let us begin. Very well. Welcome to our trade ship. Until we meet again.
We'll send him to the lava caverns. Run up here. These things are amazing. They need to kill Magnamalo some more before I can even get them. What do they have for? Blast build up, more tank. Okay.
Haste makes waste.
Snow slicers.
Take all the time you need.
Bubble foam. Why are they so much stronger than like everything else in here? What the heck? Those are pretty strong. 150? Hurricane. I need to kill a Nargacuga. Kill one to get those. Didn't I get two amber fangs? How come I only got one, it says? What do you mean I only have one? Pretty sure I got two. But okay. Sure. I only got one.
Are you foraging or upgrading?
Right. Gargoyle mask. What is critical element?
There's plenty of time.
Increases elemental damage when landing critical hits. Oh, that sounds cool. Barioth. Critical draw and critical eye. With quick sheath. Ooh. So I can make this thing. Pretty sure it's better than... what do I have right now? I mean, it's just better than what I have, so I'm gonna equip it. Sinister. Apparently we have this Izuchi. I'm sure it's fine. Not a whole lot of other stuff I really want. What gloves do I have? Barioth. Ambraces. What the heck am I wearing? Guild Cross Van Races. Not especially very good. I mean, I can, like, not a whole lot I can even afford in here, though. So, I mean, I could try and get this critical eye, but I'd have to kill another Baryoth. I could have a bonus 12 defense.
Haste makes waste.
Take probably don't want to waste all my stuff on this.
Sure thing.
Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and call it a streamy do. So I'm gonna head off. Take care, everybody. You have a wonderful evening, and I'll catch you guys next time. Yeah, I might be playing with other people next time. As like a co-op stream or something. We'll see. So yeah. Bye, everybody. Feel free to join the Discord. You haven't already, if you want to. I've also got some YouTube channels that have some stuff on them, and yeah, Twitter stuff. I don't really do anything on Twitter, but it's there if you so care. Let's see, we have anybody to raid? We've got last tweet 2020. Yeah, I'm not up to date with we're gonna raid Penguin. They're doing Apex as per usual. They should be pretty enjoyable to watch. They're pretty good at the game. So, take care, everybody. Here's some free ear wiggles. Bye.